said, words aren't enough to express what you are. There are love, tears, and art. After painting my first shoes, I realized I found something wonderful to work on. For me, an inspiration can be anything, like a face of my cute cat or my favorite superhero cartoon. At the end of the day, I just want people to have fun wearing my shoes. I will never forget the first shoes that I painted. It was just an experiment, and with that I have come so far. My name is Sarah and I'm a custom shoe artist. Thank you.